So now here I had to cut a jig, or make a jig, so that I could tip the blade over 15 degrees and cut a bevel down the side of the part. Now I got to make a jig to cut the other side.